Okay guys, we're out at the Tiago launch. It's not even a launch, it's like we'll be testing the car. So this is the new Tiago that's out. This is the R line edition. As you can see with the R up there. But this color is nice. It's not light, it's mint. So this is all of them just lined up. Starting the vlog at a weird place, but it's okay. We'll just see how it goes. So let's get it. So right now guys, we're going to test the cars. So this is just going to be like a first impression of how I feel about the car. Apparently it's a 10-minute drive, then we're back. Yeah, now we're getting breathalyzed, so yeah, so you don't drive drunk. So like, yeah, let's go. So basically in line to go in one of the Tiagos. First impression, this car looks lovely guys, I won't lie. Just look at the light bar also in front. I don't know if the camera can catch it, but yo, looks amazing, especially in this color. But I actually prefer the red more than, okay, he's revving it, but yeah, I actually prefer the red more than the other one. The one, so basically this is the one I'll be driving. This Tiago.
All right, can I check your license please?
Oh, license. Oh, now they have to check our license. Oh, we missed the startup screen, but this is how it looks. Let me close the door properly. This is how it looks. It looks amazing. Oh, it even has a sunroof. We'll open that, but looks nice. Okay guys, so we're driving the Tiago. Right now it's in, I put it in sports. It's in sports, so we'll just see how this goes. It's a 1 liter. Then I'll just put up here on the list here, you'll just see everything else. But oh, okay. Oh, this feels amazing, I won't lie. It suits me, I feel so nice in here, I don't know why.
I'm comfortable, actually.
You're comfortable, man?
Yeah, I'm proper comfortable.
Even sunroof.
Sunroof. Okay. Let's just hear the sound of it.
Give it!